So if you want to be successful in life, find somebody. First of all, you got to know what it is that you want out of life. Then you find somebody that wants the same thing. And from there, you can build a successful life. But I'll tell you, I was in a situation where I was right at the height of my career. I'm making $100,000 a year. Car, homes, vacations, got it all. I'm staying in a suite at the Hyatt Hotel, and I got a basket of fruit and gifts from the manager. Says, "Mr. Staten, anything that you want, anything you need, you call me. I'm at your disposal 24 hours a day, and I'm by myself." So here I am, everything's going good, and I'm sitting there, sitting on the bed, crying because I'm by myself. The stuff will not make you happy. Now, I've done both. I've been broke, and I've had year or 2 years income in the bank. It's better to have the year or 2 years income in the bank, but it is best when you got a partner that you can share this with.